He'll make you wait all day, but when he has to wait for you, it's no big deal. You know what I mean? When a client has to wait for someone else, it's heavy.
Yeah. Well, Lonnie, let's go. We got everybody waiting.
I know, but why are you in such a hurry? If you want to eat, you'll be fine. I know,
and change my clothes in 5 days. God damn it. Just forget my head, dude.
People on the trip.
Dude, you know, fucking eat again. That. Relax. Let me change my clothes once, Taylor. You love you, man.